Alright, good morning. It's currently August 11th, 7:42 a.m. This is going to be the last bit of videos that I record, really, before I work. And then after that, like, immediately crash out because I got a really early bird flight tomorrow morning for my flight out to AZ. We're going to be doing Carcosa, Fit for a King, Awaken Providence. Let's go. Alright. And it's very important to remember, like, the history of, like, your country, because, I mean, obviously the United States hasn't been that much better with the indigenous people, but I'm glad to see that bands from Canada and the Canadian government itself seems to be trying to make efforts to correct their mistake from the past, because I would even say that's a little bit worse than what we did. But, you know, not to, like, point fingers, because it's still genocide. But that was Carcosa. Now time for Fit for a King.